Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Kevin. I'm doing my first video review of 2011, and it's for Nicki Minaj's new music video featuring Drake, Moment for Life. You know, that's the song where Nicki Minaj think that she is a singer on, but girl, you better just stick to rapping. But anyway, this video just premiered on MTV, and Nicki Minaj and Swag was in Swag. Child, I'm just fucking anybody's name up. Well, Sway had to fuck up people's names too. Did you see Nicki Minaj just ram on TV? With Sway and Brooklyn. Now, girl, if you really are in Brooklyn, you better look out because you know Lil' Kim is about to come out. She's going to clap, clap. So, I'm just letting you know, Nicki, get out of Brooklyn as fast as you can. Anyway, girl, ain't nobody worry about no Lil' Kim. But anyway, I wasn't going to do this music review, but all the Barbies on Twitter was like, you better review, because I say review it, screw it. And they was like, review it, review it, review it. And then you had some people say, screw it, screw it, screw it, screw it. Then some people say, well, Nicki Minaj wasn't lip syncing right with the video. I don't know, I didn't pay attention to that. But anyway, you know, this. Let me get into this music video. First of all, if this is your first time watching The Scorpion Show, you better click that subscribe button above this video. Subscribe. I don't care if you click the thumbs up or the thumbs down button. Just click one of them buttons. Pick, do anything, 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 I don't care. But anyway, the video starts off with Nicki Minaj and her fairy godmother. Her name was Martha or whatever. You know, they're going back and forth. That part right there, that was just a little too much for me. Nicki, I know you want to prove that you can act, but girl, you just showed us that you were silly. Ah! Woo! Yeah! Subscribe to The Scorpion Show. Anyway, Nicki, you was just going off in that point, and I'm like, okay. Like, I mean, if this is your moment for life, and you know you're saying that's only to 12 o'clock, put some seriousness into it. Don't play so much. You know, Roman's out doing whatever, girl. Who cares? Nobody wasn't even thinking about Roman. We was thinking about Moment for Life. But anyway, shout out to the girls that love Roman. And, you know, everybody on Twitter got Roman Minaj and their Twitter name or on their Facebook name because y'all my Facebook friends and my Twitter friends. That's all I know. But anyway, the video starts off, you know, she's the belle at the ball, you know. Drake is looking from the top or whatever. And he's looking down at Nicki. Nicki got this pink thing all in her head. I don't know what the fuck that was on here, but it looked cute or whatever. Then she had the pink hair. And you know, they made sure that her hair looked right because in that Right Through Me video, oh my God. But anyway, you know, she looked real good in this video. Basically, this video was like Cinderella and shit. I mean, I don't have to talk too much about the video. It was just like Cinderella. The video was cute to me. Everybody looked on point. You know, everything looked good. You know, but this video really represented to me, like when I was looking at it, this video really represents everyone's like moment of wanting to be famous and wanting to be in a spotlight and, you know, do whatever you gotta do to get to the spotlight. But, you know, once your time is up, your time is up. Which reminds me of somebody else who don't know that their time's up. But I'm not going to say anything, you know. It's past 12 o'clock now, girl. You know, when she threw that bouquet, that's just to me. The bouquet just represented that. The girl that who catches this, their time is next. That's what I got from the video. I didn't care about her and Drake being together because I just don't see Drake and Nicki Minaj. I don't even see the chemistry. Like I seen the chemistry for Drake and Rihanna. Like I seen in that video. Like, if the sex tape was out, I would watch it. But Drake and Nicki Minaj, I wouldn't watch it. But that's besides the point. You know, I'm just doing my little review. I'm on it for life. It's a cute video. Everything was on point. You know, it reminded me of Cinderella. I could have did without the acting in the beginning. Nicki Minaj, girl, this is your moment for life. Enjoy your moment for life. And thank you guys for watching. Talk to y'all later. Peace.